Hey there guys, I am the Undead Paladin and welcome back to my Factorio Omni playthrough. Just as a warning, today will be a shorter episode than normal. Not to compensate for the longer episode than normal from yesterday, but because I have a place to be today. So we will be playing for half an hour only today. I am very sorry about this. I'm not taking this out on you guys, but there's really no other option. Yeah, let's just build the two we need here. Well, we don't particularly need them, but I want them anyway. Just because I can is part of it, but also because I think I can use the extra materials. Okay, that should do. Oh, your filter inserters. You should definitely not be filter inserters. Alright, there you go. So today we're gonna lay the groundworks for a new production line, which will build me transport science or green science, whatever you want to name it, and you're gonna make me one a second as well. Oh crap. Okay, no, we can do this. The regular Omnitor. Make you. As well as you. As well as. You. As well as you. As well as you. Which I apparently need these, for which I'm creating all the other components already. Let me quickly blow my nose. And let's get started. I'm gonna need these. You're gonna come from Impure Omnitraction, and that should do. Right, so we need 17 burner Omnitractors. Good thing that I never killed this, because I'm gonna need the resources. Man, my nose is super itchy. Alright, so 17 Omnitractors. Alright, 7 burner ore crushers, 17 Omnifurnaces, for which I require more Omnite than I currently have. Probably require more brick as well. Actually, I'm not sure I require more brick. Omnicium plates. That's gonna be it. So I needed 17, right? 17 it is. exactly 17 right there. And then our assembly machine. I have this stinking feeling that this is gonna be... Yeah, I can't do this. Forty-one per minute, I can do 15 per second. What about 0.33 then? I can do 0.33. That will require a lot less stuff though. Alright, so let's see. I only need 6, I have 9, I will soon have 10. I need 3 of these. I need 6 of those. Let's grab some stone. I have plenty. 6 of you. 5, 6, 7, 8, 16 of these. Need more iron. I always need more iron. Oh well. Only laying the groundwork anyway, so. I also need to add the blueprints tab. Oh, I can't add it until I have nanobots. Well, we're working on that. I'm also gonna need more omni-tractors because I need more energy, don't I? How much are we producing? Not enough. Not nearly enough. That's not good. I need our full belt of the stuff to make this. How are we gonna do this? We need 3 more lines, I suppose, so 30 more omni-tractors, for which I need more iron, which I currently don't really have. Should probably work on getting more iron. This was to be expected. I'm not even surprised personally, but... There we go. That'll help a bit. We really need to find something to do with all this stone. Or get warehouses. We need steel production first. So let's actually start steel production. And we'll cancel this for now, so we can research warehouses next. Actually, just do that. And we'll do all the rest in succession. There. Can I build a couple more labs? Let's build 10 more labs. Probably not going to be able to use them all, but it doesn't hurt to be prepared. Um, crap. Two more miners died. Making six more labs. Oh well. Today is going to be a bit of a boring episode, I feel. We're not going to get much done. Yeah. We'll see. I am looking forward to warehouses though, cuz they'll help quite a bit. They can hold quite a bit of stuff, even if they're expensive. Sorry, my nose is stuffed AF, like I told you guys. Right, let's go. At least I have this nifty planner. Gonna make another production line, because I do eventually want the iron plates. Let's do half an iron per minute, per second. Half a copper plate per second. 0.5, and half a omnicium per second. Now let's see what we need in materials to do that. Get you, and last but not least, get you. Right, so we can probably double all of this to one, and that will just fit. Again, we'll use burner inserters for now. Yeah, this will just fit. We'll probably do that as my next big project then. First, we're gonna automate green science. That sounds like it's gonna be a little bit more useful right now. I remember now. Grab the Omni lamps. Place them all down. Fill them up. And get going. Increase the research speed. Oh crap, don't need you to be there. There you go. You know what? This sounds a lot more pressing. I'm gonna repurpose this part, because it's already making it. Already doing all of it, and I have the left set to prioritize. I have this part set to as a priority anyway. Alright. There we go, blueprints unlocked. Can I? No. construction planner. Where is it? Oh well. Oh, I can't talk more there. All right. Don't want all of these. Think that's gonna be it for now. Yeah. My inventory is full. I blame the stone. I do want all of that. Just don't want all of this crushed stone. Another chest. Yeah, I'm on my way. Another chest. Let's just place them all just in case. Crap, man. Chest, it's full. No, it's not. That's how easily we solve this problem. Grab all of you. Deconstruction planner, all of this. Go for it, guys. Alright, thank you so much. Okay. So. 7 burner omni tractors. I don't need you to split once more. I do need you to prioritize the output on the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stuff out of you guys. All right. Then merge into one another. On the right will filter for crushed stone. We have warehouses now. Not that I can afford one at the moment, but we do have the research somewhere. It's an angel's thing, I know. Oh, here it is. 500 iron plates. I don't exactly have 500 iron plates right now. You're gonna output priority left. You're gonna do steritite. You're gonna do sapphire. Stone. now. Go in there. I do need fuel. I want you to prioritize on the right. You need one of those. I don't have any wood anymore. I do have a little bit of omnifused wood. Remember where I put it, so let's just put it over here. Stuff some omnite in there, some omni wood. Grab some wood. Alright. Right over here. And just in case, we'll have a box over there. All right, now I have these two lines. Make me some more of these. All right, so 1, 2, 1, 2. All the way up there. 6. Shoots out. Remove that again. And get you going. Oh crap. All right. Need more wood. Filter on the right, filter the crushed stone on the right, please. Here on the left, filter the crushed stone on the left, and these can continue straight. Over here and merge on the right. Alright. That should work. Now, to get fuel. Oh, God. Alright. Alright. That's fuel over there. Then I need 11 of those. Actually, I can just deconstruction planner them now. I need them close enough to one another where they can be accessed by both. 1, 2, 3, 4. And yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. All right, get more belts. I also need more of you. Don't have any more iron. We can make some. That's the purpose of this entire thing, regardless. There you go. Iron, you need to be copper plates. 4, and then you need to be omnicium. Alright. All the way over there. Get some more burner. Not burner, filter inserters. No. These. Output. Crap. Is that far enough? It is not. I need one more view, one more set. There we are. That'll do nicely. And now you need to grab from there, put over there. It's going to be a thing for all of you. Luckily for you guys, it's not gonna be a thing for you. And then over here, it's gonna be 50-50. And you guys can output over there. And with all that said and done, this is the time for me to end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It wasn't what I had originally planned for this episode, but I think it turned out well regardless. I hope to see you guys another time. Bye-bye.